next thing that we love a lot of times is a loaded baked potato. You know,
yes.
The baked potato, sour cream, cheese, bacon, all that stuff on it.
Right.
Those pack a real punch when it comes to calories, right? So there's this. What I will do in January very often is to do a baked sweet potato.
Sweet potatoes are the most nutrient-dense product when you look at nutrients per pound in the entire produce department.
Yeah.
It's a great swap.
It's a great swap. A whole sweet potato is about 120 calories or something like that. You roast them. You don't even have to put any olive oil on them. You just roast the sweet potato.
Delicious.
With a little bit, you can sprinkle some salt and pepper in here if you want to. Then what I take is some Greek yogurt, and I do the 2% Greek yogurt, because a little bit of fat is good for you. You need
That's right.
Your brain needs the fat. Okay, it's true. And then I add some cumin.
I love smoky, earthy cumin. Yum.
Some red pepper flakes.
A little chili flake.
A little chili flake. Nice pinch of salt.
Nice.
And a nice pinch. I do a fresh ground pepper as well. And then I add some lemon zest to this.
Nice.
So, and
then, oh, this is going to be delicious.
And then I'll just have this, like a nice big potato with a nice dollop.
That's a meal.
It. It's a meal. I do maybe a little side salad, you know, there's a little lettuce on the side so they have that. And then I'll do maybe a little squirt of lemon juice.
Yeah, I was just going to say, throw a little of the juice in too, right? Okay. Nice and citrusy.
Yeah, okay, here we go. Oops.
Spicy
squirt it all
citrusy.
Over the place. All right, there we go. And then literally, like you can use half the yogurt in each one, so it really does feel like a meal. So I pour that in.
I gotcha.
Got it?
Scoop it in? Sure.
Wait till you taste this, you're gonna love it.
It's gorgeous, Clinton. This is a really elegant recipe.
Right?
And gorgeous.
You want that for dinner tonight. You
gorgeous.
Know you do.
I'm gonna try it.